and welcome to Eastman in Washington Square live stream concert. Today, my pleasure is to welcome Henry Myers, cellist, who will be performing the solo cello works for you.
Thank you very much. I'm happy to be here. So I'll be playing works from two solo cello pieces by two different, very different composers. The first one is the Solo Sonata Opus 8 by Zoltán, who was a Hungarian composer, great friends with Béla Bartók. If you've heard of the Kodály hand symbols for solfege, that's the same guy. So I'll be playing the first two movements from his Solo Sonata, and then we will make a hard left turn and go to the Gavotte and Gigue from the 6th cello suite by Bach. Likely you've heard the first one, and there are six in total, and this is the sixth. So, I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in, and I hope you can join us next week to hear some selections for voice and piano performed by Eastman graduate students, soprano Hannah Stokes and pianist Rebecca Gold.